Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we have a question sent in by Stuart from the UK. If you have a question for the podcast, several different ways to get your question in. You can call and leave your question as a voicemail. Either one of the numbers there, 866-581-0221 in the US, or in London, 020-7871-4957. You can also use Skype. If you have a Skype account, leave the voicemail at Bill Jelen, J-E-L-E-N, or just drop us an email, bill at MrExcel.com. Stuart's question involves how to unhide just one column. He says if he has columns B through H unhidden and needs to unhide column D, what he would have to do is unhide all of the columns and then hide the columns B and C and then hide columns E, F, G, and H. Let's just see how this works real quick. I'll create a quick data set here, fill it with some numbers, control enter, puts the entry in all of those cells. And to hide several columns, let's say we wanted B through H hidden, we select the columns and then go to Format, Column, Hide. And this is great for printing. If those were lots of intermediate formulas that don't need to be in our final report, now we can just see columns A through I. Now to unhide the columns, normally what people do is they select the two columns on either side and then go to Format, Column, Unhide. That's simple enough. But Stuart's question is, what if I only needed to unhide one column? And I didn't want to unhide columns B, C, E, F, G, and H. So let's go back. I'll select these columns, and we'll go to Format, Column, Hide. Now, immediately after you hide the columns, notice that I had selected cells this time, you can see if you look in the name box that we're still in cell B1, even though B1 is not selected. And that's actually the key to Stuart's problem. So I'm going to select another cell and say now that I want to unhide column D, the first thing I have to do is move to cell D1. Now there's no easy way to do that. When I move left from I jump over to A, but if I use the go to box, I'll be able to go to cell D1. So I'll hit the F5 key. I want to go to cell D1, and sure enough, Excel moves to that cell in the hidden column. Now that I've selected D1, I can go to Format, Column, Unhide, and sure enough, Excel has unhidden just my selected column. Great question from Stuart, and a great, completely unintuitive solution in Excel. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.